The technique to saute are simple, but a bit different with different pan. You can see a skillet like that, it has a sway. So the movement that you do is elliptical. It comes back on itself. I cannot do that with a straight edge. If I do this, it will bang against and back up to you. So on a straight edge like this, you have to grab it and you have to really actually jump it. Not really in that movement, but up, jumping. And that's all there is to it.